Hey guys, welcome to Renegade Thrifter. So today I'm actually at live auction for pallets, and it's the first time I've ever been to one, so hopefully you guys enjoy watching this video. But the owner said I could record videos and even post them on YouTube, and also take pictures of the items that were available to us. You see the way it's set up, there's numbers on the pallets, and just so you have an idea of what you want. It's going to go pretty quick. They have over 100 pallets here available, and I'll say somewhere probably around about 100 people as well. So I'm not sure how much the pallets are going to go for, but you can hear in the background about how much the first pallet's going for. So I'm not going to be recording the whole auction. I just want to give you guys a flavor of what's available out here, and I'll create another video to let you guys know if I was able to pick up a pallet at a decent price. We have an idea how much we want to pay for it and which kind of pallets that we want to buy as well. So I'm just going to take a quick walk around and then head back over to where my wife Ashley is to see if we can buy some of these pallets as well. But you can see there's a little bit of everything. There's electronics, sporting goods, toys, household goods. Got pillows back here behind me. A little bit of everything. And sporting goods are some guns as well. Different items. Right here. It's a really good idea. So it's going to be a short video, but I'll catch you guys in my next video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to where if you have any more tips that you're looking for eBay or reselling online, you won't miss them. And thanks everyone for subscribing. And don't forget to like this video and comment if you have any questions. Thank you very much.